Hi, it's Miguel slash Hazel here, and yeah, this is my first video. It's gonna be a week-long vlog of the this current week. Do not pay attention to anything else but this video. This is for you to watch now. This is important stuff. I'm gonna be showing you guys what I do, like on a week-to-week basis, pretty much. Like everything that I do in this vlog is pretty synonymous with my actual, like, I'm not like faking anything. Like I actually do this. So yeah, I guess a little bit of backstory for me. If you don't know who I am, I'm Miguel slash Hazel. You can call me either. You can only call me Hazel. If I fuck with you though, so yeah, I mean I fuck with you, just with you watching this video, so you can call me Hazel. But yeah, I am attending college and I'm studying environmental science at an undisclosed school. And yeah. This is gonna be, I don't know if I'm gonna do a lot of these. This is just like a fun idea I thought of doing for this week in particular. So if y'all wanna see more, then all I gotta do is just tell me. Please tell me. Please tell me. But yeah, so you're gonna see the room tour, and then it's gonna be the week. So yeah, let's get to it. Okay, so this is my room. Let me see. So this is the unofficial room tour. I know you may think that this is a bit of a mess right now, which I'd agree with, but I have an excuse. But I have an excuse. I just came back from a weekend home, so this is how I left it, and this is what I come back to, with additional bags and luggage. So hold on. Okay. Yeah. So, first starting at the door, right? That's my shadow. I like them. There's the door handle. This is the mirror. We have to clean it, but it's still crystal. You can see me. That's me. These are the boots. That's Windex. I've only used once. There's that analog alarm clock that is an hour ahead. It is not 8:52. But yeah, so starting with the desk, it's a little bit of a mess right now. I would usually have these up here. And usually have like stuff to the side, you know, rearranging stuff already. But usually this is what it is on a good day. Oh, well, hold on. Don't worry, don't worry about it. I'll clean it up. So this is what it is on a good day. Yeah, these pumpkins I got from two separate Targets. I don't know why you needed to know that, but yeah, I got them during October, and this one has a light on it. Hold on. Come on. I guess not. It went out or something. I don't know. But yeah, here's this random hat stand that I have on the corner of my bed. There's the laundry. Here's this drawer that has been out of place for a month and a half, and still haven't gotten that resolved due to unknown circumstances. And there's the recycling, underside bed stuff. There's the outlets and everything. Here's just the corner of bags that I get from every single time I go home. I always get, for some reason, I keep a collection. And here's the microwave, fridge. There's nothing in the freezer because the freezer cannot support any actual things that need to go in the freezer. And the storage for the fridge is essentially just milk. Because again, it can't support things that go in the fridge. So a little bit of a breath. I recorded another take, but it was out of focus the entire time. So yeah, that's the troubles of starting this. I guess I could show you some interesting things, I guess, from my table desk. That's me again. Here's just like a notebook pile, pretty miscellaneous. Here's all the books that I brought when I first came here, and I want you to guess how many I've read. On these are the multiple option choices. 2, 3, 4, or 1. If you guess right, it's 4. I read 4. That's a good lie. That's a really good lie. That's a good lie. Guess how many I've read. This is gonna be a very hard question. I know. There's some it's just random stuff, honestly, that I can't put anywhere else. My drawer has some books, random receipts. Here's all my work and stuff. This compartment back here is a little monkey. I love this little guy. I don't see him that often. But yeah, he's there. Here's my just pencil rack. Oops. Yeah, and it's just a normal desk, pretty much. Underside here, we're gonna put the Xbox up. Do not look at the floor. There's my wardrobe. Oh yeah, I forgot to show you the wardrobe. The wardrobe has all my shoes and these that I have on. And some shirts, jackets. The shirts are in the first drawer, and everything else is just hung up. I have a pretty small closet, so I can't really get too many things, but yeah. This is just like boring laundry stuff, so you don't need to worry about all of this like underside stuff. There's nothing interesting there. And here's our view. There's more Chicago. And we have a nice view of the dumpsters. So in case we ever want to start our morning glancing at the dumpsters, then that's what we can do for a nice morning. Let me actually pick this up. Okay. So let's see. What can I say? Well, that's it. Obviously I'm gonna show more off tomorrow, but since it's today, I have a couple things to get done today. I need to study for the test tomorrow for a specific class and also get some good sleep because I've been really missing out on some sleep. So, yeah. We'll get to that. Catch you guys later. Okay, so today I'm planning for the rest of the day, just pretty like basic stuff, just to keep things simple. I'm just going to study, just study for as much time as I am possibly able to, capable of. Usually when I study, I don't do it very well, so I'm gonna try to do it tonight pretty well, as well as much as I can. And I'm also going to be just setting up my room. Nothing crazy for today, but tomorrow I want to do well on the exam test and also get prepared for the rest of the week because I have a lab test as well later on, and I have a couple things that I want to do this week with y'all. So, yeah. Catch you guys later. Also, hold on. Let me try something. Let me start. Am I looking at the camera now? Because I'm looking at it through the mirror. Yes, I can confirm that's how it works. Okay, so now that's what I'm gonna be doing. Because before I was just looking at the mirror. Yeah. So. Okay, so it's off to bed. First stop. What is is brushing my teeth? And yeah, that's pretty much it. Good night. I woke up and changed into my outfit. Just something, just some simple shit. And then it's time to walk to class. And my first class is bio. On the way back from taking the test, I went to go just look at the lake for a little bit, just glance around. And it was nice.
Yo, good news. I think I actually did good on the exam. oops. I don't want to say anything for certain because every time I said I felt good about something, it always went wrong. So, what I'm gonna do is say I did awful, I did terrible, I failed the class, and hopefully then good things will come. My next class is math, so I'm gonna be going there in like 10 minutes. I got out early, so that's why I'm in my room. I don't know where else to go, honestly. I already went to the lake. Cold as shit, so I'm gonna go when I need to go. Yeah. All right. All right, so right now I have to do some work, but before I got to eat breakfast. This is my breakfast for today. Nothing crazy. Only thing is it's 12, so we'll see how much this is fulfilling.
Yellowy teeth, if that's just what you're naturally prone to have. So anyways, white teeth is not really a marker of good health, as it is a marker of beauty and something that we.
After a little bit of studying and reading, I went to go pick up some food at this place on campus. So I just got my food. I got this, and these, which I didn't even ask for, to be honest. I just got them. I mean, we cool like that. The place where I got this from, we cool like that. We go way back, like 5 years. So it's like, it's whatever. Watching some Sean. You are not gonna watch me eating. That is not gonna be a component of this. Sorry. See ya.
So for a little bit of context, this next clip is when I ate and I decided to have a little bit of fun and explore YouTube music playlists. There was this one called School Playlist, and that's what I listened to for like 13 minutes, but I had to cut it down, obviously. So, yeah.
Lift your lashes to the
Oops.
next level. L'Oreal Paris presents new
Excuse me?
telescopic lift mascara with a.
Okay.
Push P. Yeah, push P. Sign me up. Cop new hammers for my P. We don't want no peace.
Yeah. I can see you playing this in school. I can see you playing this in school. The last playlist I was listening to was some bullshit. I'm gonna be honest. Pesbian? I'm not gonna lie, the age difference is kind of. I'm thinking about the age difference. Isn't Future like 40, 44? Gunna is like 25. Pushing P has two different meanings for them. Alright.
Yo, I love his eyes, bro. you really see what he needs to see, bro. It looks like they're having so much fun, bro. Oh, jumping around and happy, bro. Look, they look like they're having so much fun. I understand his message, you know. I really do.
Have the information you claim you have, or we're done.
Yo, this is the start of something, bro. This is the start of something. This is the start of something. How is this on YouTube? How is this on YouTube? I looked at a lot of rap videos, just have like a very extremely white man. Like, it's the same white man. He's just so white. And like, they just have him doing the stupidest shit ever. Tomorrow is a completely free day, so we're gonna do some fun stuff, and I'm gonna record it. But yeah, until tomorrow.
Okay, so I just woke up and I'm gonna have something, but then I want to take a shower and then get my day started. Today I want to cook something and also go to the gym later. I haven't been in a while, so might as well. Also, today is my free day, so. In future, these are the days that I'm gonna be doing a lot of things. Yeah, so let me go.
So this is how I look like right now. I'm going to put on a little outfit, and I'm gonna talk you through it. Okay, so I put it on, and yeah, it looks exactly how I would like it to. So next step in getting ready would be getting this hair situated. Usually what I would do, because it's wet right now, and it's like, you know, I don't want to leave it wet for too long without combing it, because if I comb it before, then it kind of gets it gets into the shape that I would like it to. So I'm gonna comb it in the way that I would want it to, pretty much starting from the back, just combing up pretty much. It'll lay soon enough, because it kind of just like falls down more, and the hair does its hair thing. So yeah, we're gonna wait for that to happen so that we can go shop for like what we're gonna make today, because I have a ton of ramen in the bag, so I might just go get some meat, like some steak or just like different types of meats, and then just make a ramen meat like soup. I've made that before and it tastes pretty good, so that's what we're gonna do today. After in like 10 minutes, just waiting a quick 10 minutes, I'm gonna film myself going to the grocery store. It's like 10 minutes away, so it's gonna be like a fair walk. I might talk on the way, but who knows. See you later. Okay, so quick change of plans. It's only 40 degrees outside, but since I'm gonna be walking for like 10-15 minutes, I thought I'd put just like a little hoodie on. It'll match the shoes, so it's cool.
Okay, so I walked to the grocery store. It was like 15 minutes away roughly. Almost got hit by a car. That's a lie, I'm sorry. I picked out some meat, some good cheese, and then on the walk back I almost got hit by a car, for real this time, I'm not joking. I made the food. Okay, so there's no audio. I'm not actually talking in this clip because for some reason AirPods don't work with Photo Booth. So yeah, I explain it all in a later clip, so don't worry. But yeah.
Here's the soup. Do not like take it at face value. It tastes very extraordinary. I'm gonna be honest, extremely extraordinary.
Okay, so I want to go to the gym like in a couple minutes, like 10, 20, 30 minutes, because I want to get it over and done with so that later tonight I have time for my work and I have time to do whatever I want to do. So why not get it done early? I'll go when I feel like it, but I'm feeling more like it now, so I'll probably go now. I changed into some shorts, and then I stared at the weights for 30 minutes, on the bench too. They were too heavy for me. I never really go out to work out like this early. Usually it's like at 6 or 7 that I go this early. This is an exception. Hold on. I always think it makes me look better. Probably this looks better. So yeah. I'm out of breath because I just came from the gym. Shirts are recording. I gotta take a shower, man, honestly. This shit is too. This is just too exhausting, bro. Okay, well, I'm gonna go. I then just took a quick shower. Yeah, the water was very hot. There I am coming out of the shower. Do not look at my hand. So right now I'm just waiting for this dumb device to finish. It's like it's downloading thing because Photo Booth didn't actually recognize me using a device to like talk. So as you've probably seen, yeah, that wasn't my fault, but none of that audio could be used because it didn't exist apparently. So, pretty much, I guess I could just say what I talked about, but I mean, it won't be the same because I'm not eating anymore. You know, like it's not that kind of vibe anymore. But I was just talking about myself and how, like, I'm 19 or whatever, and I'm an undergraduate student. Legally, for various situations, I'm in fact 21 years old. Born, raised, 2001. That is my birth year, 2001. So, for any federal agents watching, that is my legal age. Yeah. Just stuff like that, and also how or like why I wanted to start this. And it's pretty much because I just have a lot of creative energy that I feel like I could put towards videos. And also, I've always wanted to make videos like on different things, but I never found out what exactly I wanted to make until some. YouTube, I tell until I saw some YouTubers like just doing whatever content that they want, both like interesting or like, well, obviously all of it's interesting if they're doing. Oh, look at that. It's the new update. But yeah, pretty much that. I just wanted to start this just as like a hobby to like see to just to
to just get more skills and practice and stuff. That's why. So, yeah, I'm about to play some more Red Dead, and I would show you if my capture card was here and I was allowed to, but we'll save that for later this week when hopefully I get that and also some shirts. So I'll show you guys that when they come. So right now I'm just gonna get everything started. I like to listen to stuff while playing, so probably gonna pull up a video or a stream and then just chill, you know. This is a chill end to Tuesday. 2 days down. This is probably the last time you're gonna see me today. So 2 days down. We still got Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, and then I'll start actually editing and doing everything Saturday. So yeah. See y'all.
Wednesday I sprinted full like psycho sprint to my class and then I sat subserviently.
Hi. So it is Wednesday. I haven't recorded anything today because nothing's really going on. I just got done with my classes midway through the day, but I still have 2 to 3 more to attend, so I'll make sure to attend them and learn a lot. But in the meanwhile, I don't know what to record. I don't really know what to do because the fit for today wasn't crazy. The work I'm doing isn't very interesting. And I'm just like kind of watching YouTube videos, waiting for the time to go down until I need to go. So that's pretty much all I've been doing. But hopefully something this afternoon will be exciting. I don't know. I'll probably think of something. See you later.
I picked up all my stuff that I needed to go cook, and then I went down to the kitchen. I'm making a... what did I make, actually? It was like this... Okay, let me tell you something. This footage you may see, like, looks like, oh, this looks so, like, crystal, you know, like, this looks, like, really professionally, well, I mean, as professional as you can get with an iPhone. But, honestly, I think this sandwich gave me some kind of, like, mutant, some mutation, bro. Like, I don't know if I'm gonna even show the footage like of me like cooking it later on, but dear Lord, was it like just a monstrosity? It was really bad. I'm gonna be honest. Look. Don't pay attention to the end result. Look at the prowess, the placing, the maneuvering. You know. To pay attention to these things and not the actual food that's being cooked, because trust me, somebody let me cook and I almost killed myself. So I'm gonna be careful next time not to almost accidentally assassinate myself with such a simple recipe. There was no way I could have messed this up and I somehow did. I actually got sick. I'm not even lying about this. Like I felt genuinely ill after eating, and even during, I felt like questioning my life choices, I'm gonna be honest. So yeah. yeah.
Okay, so here it is. That does not look very appetizing, but I will assure you that it is probably really good. I will be fine, hopefully. Last time I cooked, I got food poisoning, I'm pretty sure. But we don't talk about that. I'm not gonna be talking very much because this is a public
So then I played some games and just chilled, and then just went to go brush my teeth. The next day, it was very gloomy, and I got out of bed.
Yo, so I don't know if you can hear him, if you can hear it, but it is very rainy right now. There's a ton of rain outside, so I don't want to go outside. So I'm probably just going to be watching videos, to be honest. And also, I don't have class anymore. I finished class. I only had one class. It was a test, and I failed the test. So, that's it. I want to play some games today, but I don't have my capture card, so you're not going to be able to see it. You're not going to be able to see it. But I'm going to be watching some stuff, so hopefully that'll make up for it. Hopefully.
Don't pick some bullshit, otherwise I might have to veto it. Dreads or locks? I've been waiting to get locks until, like, I cut and I'm down to the weight I want to be. I just feel like it'd be, like, new era type shit. But hey, look, I'm about to bring her in, okay? Oh, hey, Penny.
That is nice, Issa, bro.
She can do my hair any day.
Shit. I mean, she's a hairstylist, so you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Straight after a 12-hour shift, perfect time, buddy.
Tell her she can style these pubes while she sucks my...
Yo! What the fuck? That's not okay to say.
Looking up at ages.
Oh, he's doing it right now.
You know much.
Be for real, it's more hair in the comb than on your chin. Let the patches go and just work on getting a thick stash.
Right now. Oh, so this is how it started. I said, guy or girl, I'm not spending significant time with nobody who I don't, like, really give a fuck about. And the conversation started off talking about women.
I'm sorry. Before,
like, I'm not going to spend time with somebody I don't think is going to be good for me. And niggas ran with that, and it's like, God, you know, guys, bye.
Yo.
And a few donuts, so that's how that shit started. And it's been like that ever since. So for like,
is he on agent? He's 34, and we don't want to stress.
Stop adding years to his age, bro.
Take it easy, old man.
Ooh. Chris.
Oh.
Hey, I'm on stream. My bad. Damn.
Did you just show me your feet?
Okay, my feet was good, though. Okay. Hey, I wanted to know what you think about my new,
Chris is funny as hell, bro.
I'm on stream. Hey, so I just want to get your opinion on something real quick.
Bro, why does my opinion matter at all?
Because I respect you a lot, man. I think, like, your opinion's super helpful, so.
Oh, there's D-Block Duke Dennington.
How you get skinny so fast, I need some tips. One word, commitment. But what really did it for me, I had my shirt off, and I was holding my partner baby, and his baby tried to suck my breasts. The baby kept going like this.
You did not please start no car battery with your bare hands.
If I did, may God murder my children. I don't even, I hate that I even spoke
may
about
God
it.
May God kill
if
them
I
right now.
May God murder my children.
No, don't say that.
Do please, it right now.
Kill them today.
Today.
Right now, today.
Right now, today. Bro, I already seen like five of these.
This dream got me feeling right. I'm about to lose my mind. You mean Hennessy, look what you did to me. Fucking so crazy, you twirling and spinning me. My head keep on spinning. My legs keep on shaking. My head keep on spinning. I'm out of my mind. Let's keep on sipping.
Let's make some babies and make it official. I feel you inside. No better feeling. I throw it back and you catch my drifting. You shifting inside. You got me screaming. You got me yelling out your name. Who I need.
So before you watch this video, you should probably watch this video, but you've probably already seen
this
that
saga
video
is crazy.
Because
I watched
everyone
the first
has.
Video
the Andrew McCutcheon Furries video is the most liked video on this channel and soon to be the most viewed, and that's because the furries turned out big time. I've been getting a lot of comments that could basically be summarized as, hey, I'm a rainbow raccoon. That explains how they can type the comment. And I don't want. And given that I'm an outsider, I'm not part of the furry community, the furries have taken it upon themselves to offer corrections and context. Look, there's no easy way to say this, but it turns out that the furry that met Kevin Burkhardt was a sympathizer of Germany's Third Reich, the largest furry convention in the world. That title belongs to Midwest Fur Fest in Chicago, which is important. Hopefully you remember the legendary Bob Uecker soundbite where he's describing the furries he'd seen back in 2007.
People dressed up as animals. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. For real. One ball and
Chicago's
one strike.
Up one.
That's great
already.
Stuff. Very funny. But
what
I didn't
one?
Know at the time is that there is indeed a picture of Bob Uecker and a furry fan. And the furry fan is wearing a t-shirt that says, Helpless Virgin.
Pretty fire, honestly. I thought it.
Now I found in Pittsburgh that year and says,
those
quite
people
simply,
are awesome.
These people are awesome. Jason Giambi, pro furry. Since I published my research, this story has sort of taken. Andrew McCutcheon, the man himself, has recently addressed the furry allegations on the Footballin' with an H podcast.
on a list of things that you love about Pittsburgh, how would you rank the furries?
Oh man, did you hear that split second of just pin drop silence? This is why you shouldn't discuss niche internet things in real life.
You wanna go there, huh?
Cutchin, I never thought this silly video would make it so far.
It went so far.
So I lived downtown, you know, for quite some time. I would see him all the time. I would see him all the time. They have
are those the people that are those people that dress up like they dress up in the full outfits?
So we've established that Kutch indeed would see the furries in downtown Pittsburgh, just as I suspected. Yeah. But I also want to point out that's former Steelers quarterback Big Ben Roethlisberger interrupting McCutcheon's furry explanation. What a weird world we live
in. What the fuck?
Oh, somebody did the math and broke down.
Oh, I watched it.
Okay, so you know what I'm talking
about. Wait, he saw the video? Yo. He saw the video.
There you have it.
He saw the
video. In case you were wondering, if Andrew McCutcheon, former MVP, one of the most respected big leaguers right now, had seen my stupid video about furries, the answer is yes.
15 games in the same city at the same time as a furry convention.
Yes.
And your stats are so good that if you only played games in the city where a furry convention is currently taking place, you would be the greatest baseball player of all time.
That's a real thing, too.
Very real.
Well, okay,
extremely
so after all that, if Kutch gets his way, there's going to be plenty of foxes and wolves in the stands. But until then, I guess there's only one thing left to say. Furries.
Furries.
Get energized at Planet Fitness.
Join not go here. They will kill you.
What the fuck? No. Hey, are you Uber?
Keep on sipping. Let's make some babies.
Stitch Fix. Get pieces that fit you in three easy steps.
If you need
tell
to
us
get
your style and size. We learn what you like.
Yo, if you need to buy somebody
fit your build.
To make you dress
you
good, I'm sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
Shipping and returns
I'm sorry.
Are free. Stitch
like,
Fix. Take your style
if you
to
if
get
you
started.
Willingly if you willingly pay somebody to dress you, I'm sorry. There's no saving you.
So
yeah. I'm probably going to play some Red Dead, so that's going to be the end of this. It was fun though. I spent like 2 hours trying to set this up when the simplest solution was pre-built into the computer. Yeah. So, yeah. And I don't have my capture card yet, so I can't show you
any of that Red Dead gameplay at all. Yeah, no, I there's nothing I can even try. There's no, I need that capture device, so I guess yeah, this will be the end of this segment. Get away from me, please. Please get away.
I got some more food from the same place from last time.
Kobe.
Yo, that was so loud. I guess I just wanted to get on here and say that this is probably the last time I'm gonna be like recording something. Tomorrow I am going back home for the weekend, so I'm gonna be busy packing. Obviously I'm gonna record like me packing my bags and leaving, but that's pretty much it. I'm not gonna be doing anything tomorrow. I'm gonna be attending classes, nothing crazy, in case you were worried about that. Yeah, I am attending classes, and that's it. Like, there's nothing really interesting. I was gonna go to the gym today, but it was raining, so I opted to just stay in and just play some games and chill, which was pretty fun. So, yeah. Thank you for sticking through the video. I know it's been a terrible slog to get through, but you're almost at the end, so be thankful. Oh, I'm gonna be, wait, no, I got, I found it again. I wanted to tell y'all something. So next week, right, is Valentine's week, and I'm gonna be doing something on Valentine's Day. It's gonna be crazy. You're not gonna wanna miss it. It's gonna go up the weekend of, like, at the week after, right? I'm gonna be editing and doing all of this on the weekends, because honestly, editing during the week does not sound like something I would ever want to do ever in my life. So to not do that, I'm gonna do it on the weekends. And that weekend also I have like something to do too. So I'm gonna be preparing an outfit, and I'm gonna document it, because it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a fun little project that you're gonna see on Instagram. I mean, the only reason you should even be on here is because you follow me on Insta. If you... Oh, the brightness went... I'm not about to kill you, bro. I'm sorry, that was just very coincidental. Very coincidental timing. But what's it called? I'm gonna be putting together an outfit, and that should be a jam-packed week. Actually, now the more I think about it, next week is actually gonna be crazier than this week. This week was off the rails, I know, but next week is gonna be even more insane. So stick around for that. I know, y'all are just losing y'all shit, but yeah. Bye. And with that comes the end of this video. Thank you for watching. Please exit the video now. Please. I can't hold you guys any longer. Please. Quick click the video.